Hi guys, welcome to today's video. Today I'm showing you how to play Gacha Club. So first you press, it will probably, if you're new, and you won't have any of these characters, so let me just, so like, you'd, and if you're, it would say you have to be a certain age, and if you're not that age, lie your age, say you're 18 or something. So like, and once you've done that, it'll bring you to a screen. All these would be different, but like, yeah, they would all be this character. Now, how would you edit them? If you don't want to edit one, press presets. But if you like the idea, but you like their clothes or hair, but you don't like the home, press, if you wanted their clothes, press clothes only, and press their character. And if you want their hair, press their hair. To turn the page, just press this button here, and yep. And now, if you want to go on a if you want copy colors off, so you wouldn't copy the colors once you pressed it, then, and you can have a copy color scheme. Look. And if you turn that back off, I can get that. Now, if you want to go back, you press that one. And if you want to change the type of people you're looking at, you press the club. So, like, these are all the clubs. You can press them. And, but if you like the whole character, and you're still on this menu, press all copy, and look, he copied the whole character. Now, how would you edit? You go into body, you can change their height, their pose, where you can do it in the game. Change their head size, you can change their head rot, rotation, flip them. Change their hand, what this one you can't really see. And you can change their shadow. Now, to change the hairs, you just—it's just like Gacha Life. If you had a Gacha Life, you would know this. Yeah, you click on that. You click on these. I'll show you. I have no clue where my hair. You could do it like that. That. I'm just gonna change mine. Ponytail, and yeah, you can press that to change the eye. But how do you change the color? You press this to change the color. You can go to sub, what changes that part, to keep that black. Because, like, if you change that yellow, when you go to presets, it'll make that yellow. That's why you would have it black to keep the sub black. Then change her outline to yellow. Yeah, like the same as this, you can get rid of the people by pressing remove. If you did that, yeah. One sec, let me just get my character. So like, let me show you. If you had this, but you see there's no, you know, this of mad. If you wanted that, you press adjust, you press eyebrow, the first one, and turn the rotation to 15. But if you don't like it, you know, when you change their eyebrow, again, you go back to adjust, then turn the rotation back to 0. If you want it higher up, you go up. If you want it lower down, go that. If you want it bigger, press that. And if you want it bigger, press that. Well, if you want it thinner, fine. But if you don't like them like that, just put the X scale back to 1. Now, you can change their mouth in studio mode. And you press that, and you can move them around and place it back on. Now to close. Oh! Okay. The close is exactly the same. Yep. And you can remove that. Aha, for this one. Okay. So like, for this one, if you had this at position, let's say, number 1, position 5, you don't like that, you can keep pressing that until you like it, huh? Somewhere. I'm gonna keep it like that. You can then your clothes. You can add a jacket in this one. when you can change trousers. Yeah. And yes. There's more to this game. Well, you can discover. Oh yeah, they have props. They actually have shields in this one. And they have effects. If you don't like the color, you see, if I made this purple, you have to do this. But if you don't like it that way, you can reset it. And you can make the character team color. Yeah, and then you can remove the effect, exactly the same. Front effect, like that. Remove. Yeah, and if you don't like that, make it back to one. You can hide the character like this. And to get the character again, you just press on again. Now, what does this button do? Well, look, it displays the outline. You have more body mark 1, 2, 3. And now the chat. If you can't see their name, I'm just find one. So, if you can't see their name, see if it's on chat style 2, just press it up. One more. To change the type of bubble like that. To write. To change the emote, do that. And to have a pet, you can. And if you don't, you can. You can customize it. When you press it, yeah, it comes up with a bunch of options. You can name it. Do more stuff. You can get the pattern outline. And there's objects. Oh, I'm just going to change my objects. And then, yeah, there's all this. And you can change the colors. Then there's profile, you can name it, and like I'm gonna name it dot birthday, you can just put that. You can give them a profile. You can put who it's created by, but do not put any of your life emoji. You can put favorite character, favorite club, 2 pages, and then their favorite title, there's all these 3. And then you can additional details, change them. View from. You can export the character, but I wouldn't do that. And reason you have storage, yeah, up to 90 characters. Like you press swap, you can swap. Now, there's the units. These are the units. Gacha, battle, mini games, and there's the options. But if you want background music on, just like that. So if you want it on, press that. If you want it off, press that. Make it off. If you want to reset your studio, press that. But I'm not going to do that because I like my characters. And if you want to exit the game.